My research for the last several years has involved looking at notions of the good old days in America, Main Street, and how we think of what the good old days look like. And nostalgia has become politicized. And I'm really very interested in how that works and the gap between reality of how these times and towns were pictured in the old days and what was actually going on there.